Hi students, this is Kaushika from StudentIn. Today we'll be looking into getting started with basics of Python. Today we'll be discussing about variables and constants, followed by rules to write a variable name and how to create a variable. And we also will be seeing how to print variable and change values of variable. First, let us know what is variable. Python variables are temporary location named to store values. Can you see here? There is a basket, and basket contains apple. This basket is the location where the variable, here it is apple, is being stored. It is just for temporary time. Now, syntax for naming a variable is, first, write the variable name followed by the equal to sign and the value which you would like to assign to your variable. Here I have taken example variable as x and I'm assigning value 10 to x. This is the syntax how you will have to name a variable. Variables and constants in Python are same as mathematics. Now, if I'm asking you what is average of variable x and y, how will you tell that? Average is equal to x plus y divided by 2. Am I right? And now, if I'm giving a value 70 to the variable x and 30 to the variable y, now the answer will be 70 plus 30, which is 100. 100 divided by 2 is 50. So 50 will be the average of these two numbers. Here, x and y are variable which can store any value that are assigned. Whereas 70 and 30 are constants which are assigned to x and y respectively. Open notepad and type this code. Can you see? X is equal to 5, where I am assigning 5 to variable x and the name John to the variable y. Next, I'm following it with print statement, type print and open the parenthesis. Inside the parenthesis, give the variable which has to be printed. Here I need to print both x and y, so I'm giving two print statements. Make sure you are saving this file with .py extension. This will be the output of our code. X is 5 and y is John. So I gave print x and y. So this is the output of our code. Constants. Now create a file named as constant.py. In that file, you know, pi, right? What is the value of pi in mathematics? That is 3.14. And gravitational constant is 9.8. So these two values are constant, which will be used in mathematics and physics. After naming this as constant.py, open a new file and just give import constant. So this file will get imported. And now if you're giving print within the parenthesis constant.py and constant.gravity, the output will be the value which we had assigned, which is 3.14 and 9.8. Now, let us look into the rules to write a variable name. Remember that variable name can't start with a number. It is made up of letters, numbers, and we are allowing a special character, that is underscore. A variable can start with alphabet and underscore, but not numbers. But numbers can be in between a variable name. Say for example, A1. It is a legal variable, but 1A is a illegal variable. A variable can't contain space. So instead of using space, use underscore to separate two words. Example, my name. You can't give a gap between my and name. Instead, you can use underscore between my and name. So our variable will look like my underscore name. This is a legal variable. Here are a few examples of legal variables and illegal variables. As I told you, my name and underscore my underscore name, NO underscore OF underscore cards, VAR var 1. These are all legal variables. Whereas, look at this side. Number of cars. Why is this an illegal variable? Spaces are not allowed, right? So it is breaking our rule. So this becomes illegal variable. And two, my where. Why this is an illegal variable? A variable can't start with number. As you see, it is starting with a number. So it is an illegal variable. There are a few more examples of legal variables and illegal variables. Here, as we saw already, variables should not start with a number, but this is breaking our rule. So this is a illegal variable. So there will be a syntax error telling that it is an invalid syntax. And here I am leaving a space between my and name. So it will be treated as syntax error and it will tell me that it is invalid syntax. I hope you are clear with the rules to write variable.